Hi folks, I think you know us all by now. Jamie, Aaron, myself Dave. We're going to do an EVP session tonight. I know we haven't been on live for a while, so we're all going to partake. So we're going to start with just a normal EVP session with the voice recorder. See if we can pick something up. Okay, so EVP, Aaron's. Can the spirit people come forward, please? Anybody here at all who wants to make themselves known? Come forward, please. Talking to this device with the red light on. If you tell us your name, anyone else want to ask any questions?
Is Jack here?
Yeah, not there.
I had a few things.
Yeah.
I don't know if it's picked up.
Jack, was that you? Is there anybody else here that wants to come forward? Give us your name. Let's turn these lights out. That'd be my light vision.
Are you male or female?
Come on, don't be shy, come forward. Do you want to leave a message for anybody? Okay, let's listen to that on your side, shall we? Right, we'll just put one light on, throw the little torch around the corner. That's it. Right, thank you. Did you hear that? Your bedroom again.
Apparently very active in that room.
Yeah, never. Well, we'll try a different device now. So, the device with green lights on, you can manipulate that and
use our energy to talk to us through the obvious.
Come on, make it say words for us. Let's have a sentence or something.
I'll come close to it and let us know you're here.
Come on, anybody at all? Tell us your name. He tells your name. Use the obulus. Tell us your name, please. Come on, any spirit people at all that want to talk to us, come forward, please. Use this device and tell us your name.
Lay. Lay. What's lay mean?
That means bed.
Laid in bed? Laid in bed or a ley line?
Are we in the middle of ley then?
No idea. Has it ever said lay before?
Never. Ever.
Okay, well...
Yeah. Hmm.
Can you make a noise for us? Can you knock? Let us know you're here. One knock for yes, two for no. Come forward, please. Use our energy. One tap for yes, two taps for no. Just a name, please, on the obulus.
Send.
What scent? We've got lay and scent.
What are you trying to tell us?
Is that Jack? If that's Jack, can you tell him obviously say yes?
I just found my nose being to like...
One tap for yes, two for no.
Whoa, I heard that.
Yeah, over there.
Is that on the window?
The window somewhere.
Someone come forward for us.
It's Fran here. Fran?
Who said David the other night? Was that you, man? Or Grandad? One tap for yes, two for no. Come on, give us some more info on this lay or scent. Is that one tap for yes? You tap again, please. Come on, come forward. Is that one tap?
It was very definite, wasn't it?
I get the feeling that they're just playing with us.
I think so.
Mm.
They're just shutting up because they have all this stuff.
Yeah.
No readings on the EMF meters at all.
Nothing wrong.
The van is down now.
Come on, come forward. Jack, remember the other night we did a session and you left us some messages? You said, Jack, very loudly. You said, Tony. And you said, truck. Do you remember that? If you come forward and talk to us again, use the obulus.
It's very strange.
It's very, very weird.
Isn't it? I can't understand it at all.
It's very, very weird.
The usual.
I'm getting absolutely no feeling at all. No shivers, no nothing.
Okay, we'll try a ghost box session then, guys. Shall we?
Yeah.
We'll leave these on. So that'll be for... Put that up to speed. Your favourite device now, the SB7 Spirit Box. Come forward and talk to us. Give us some names, please.
Thank you.
to contact us. Come on. Talk to us, say something. Give us a name.
Mary's in the room with us. Let us know.
Well, we've got to repeat that. How many?
How many spirits are in this room with us?
If there's seven of you here, tell us your names. Come forward, please. We've got hands here for you two. Tell us your names one by one.
You want to speak to us through the voice box? Come forward and let us know you're here.
You can give any message you want.
Use our energy to talk through the voice box.
from the janitor. I heard that. Okay. Let's have a look at it. Have you got any messages for anybody? Can you tell us your name, Flamey? Please. What was the cause of your death? Can you just give us some names, please? All seven of you. Can you give us your names? Come on, talk to us. We're giving you all the chances now.
Really?
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Go on, do what Aaron says, please. Can you come forward and give us your names? So please give us your names one at a time. All seven of you. Welcome forward. If you like this meter, it's in the MS meter for me.
Come on, put some energy in and pass it to the box. Fancy silly beggar for us. Say that again. Let us know your name. Can you give us that again?
Can you just say Dave?
What have you said to us?
Well, there's obviously quite a few of you here. You're having a bit of trouble inviting you tonight. Well, this is cool. Just tell us your name. Just tell us where you're from. Where are you from? Come on, come forward. Tell us where you're from. Are you male or female? Are you male? How old are you?
Give me a number of them, and many of you are here with us.
Are there any children in here?
Okay.
going to give you another few minutes. If you don't want to talk to us, we'll turn the session off.
Hello, Dan. This is your last chance to come forward and communicate. There's spirit people here, so... And the astral beings, come forward. Please come forward. Come on, come forward for us, please.
Very nice, yeah. Make more of an effort than you are. I'm sure you can come straight up to the obelisk.
Wow. Hello, welcome to the chat. Send me blue.
Hello.
Mr. Mays. Hello. Mr. Hello.
Do you know Dave, do you?
Is there somebody here that I know? Is there somebody here that knows me? Just say yes or no.
It's Fran here.
It's gone off.
What?
It's gone off. What's going on? It's already on.
That's weird.
What's it
wow.
on?
Wow.
Please.
Are you playing with us by turning off this voice box?
Is that just being turned off again? Not too cold, please.
You seem to be talking to ourselves and you don't want to play, so we're going to turn it off. You don't want to talk to us. Turn the torch off for us.
Turn the torch off for me, please. Put it over here, door.
Can you make the torch flash for us?
Make it flash or turn it off.
Is it?
Yeah, yeah. Do it again, please.
What are you doing? Can you make the torch flash for us again?
Turn the torch off for us, please.
Can you repeat your name?
see it, come forward again. Turn the sword off for us, please.
Oh, that's Clinton.
Is that France speaking to us, or Clinton? Who's here with us? Let us know who you are. How many of you are there?
Okay.
Oh, not again. This is my first call.
Wow. What? We'll do that again. Put the sword up.
Play party games with us. Okay, we respect, we just want to learn, that's all.
We just want to communicate with you. Let us know you're here.
Just to prove your existence.
Come on, I made it properly.
I'm going to turn it off now if you don't want to speak to us.
Any last messages? This is your last chance to say something. Can you say goodnight, please? You're going to say goodnight. Can you say goodnight, please? Is anybody still with us? Maybe you'd still like to make some noise. Move something, touch one of us.
I thought my ear got touched then.
Can you tap the table? Can you use the ovulus again? Say something to us.
We know you're here because the lights are moving on top, so give us an indication that you're here with us.
My hair keeps sticking up on the hand, or if it's not my hand, it's my
hair. Yeah, just tipped off.
Yeah.
Come on. I don't even feel cold, Ron.
My hands are a bit cold.
Yeah.
I think that's natural.
Yeah, you're always cold, aren't you?
Yeah.
Come on, one lock for yes, two for no. Is there anybody here? Come on. Just a tapping noise. One for yes, two for no. Anybody here?
How can we tap no if they're not here?
Is there a male in a wheelchair present in here?
There's a previous tenant here, Russ. Never been this way ever.
It's very quiet, yeah. Why is it? It's like they don't want to
Yeah. Communicate as much as what they do when
they're... See, we put all the boys up here with bank knocks and everything.
Well, we'll finish the session shortly, so if you want to say anything...
Why's the heating off?
What?
The heating was on, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was, yeah.
Well, no, it was in the bedroom, didn't we?
It's off.
Really?
What?
It's off.
The heating is off.
How's it off?
It's not a little bit of a chill, it's not that hot.
Yes, it's on, trying to get it off.
Because you hear the machine coming away.
You turned it on at the start of the session.
Well, turn the radiators on in that bedroom, turn it off.
You know, you hear it coming on now.
Wow.
Listen. Tell again.
Whoa, I can feel a breeze on my face, mate. Why is it so cold around here? It feels like a bit cold around here. I can't believe that's off.
Yeah,
it was clearly on at the start because you put it on as
soon as you put it on. Yeah, we were going to turn on
the
radio as well. Yeah. We'll have to open this audio, won't we, and... Can you put the audio into the production if we pull files off?
Yeah, I think so.
You put them off onto the
No, we had problems with this before because it's Windows Media Player files, isn't it? So, I don't know what the iMac is, I don't know what the files are.
Remember you couldn't get the files, what was it? It was a file, wasn't it?
I can't remember at all.
We'll have to sort that out, I don't know why it's not. See, PC just plugs them straight to the water, doesn't it, so...
Mm.
He tells your name.
What's your name? Use our energy to speak to the obelisk.
What's
the temperature in there?
Wow.
17 degrees in there.
Mm.
19 in there.
Okay, not talking to us.
19 in the hallway.
There's just too much of a relaxed atmosphere in here.
There's a 2 degree difference in here than in there.
Why is it more active in there than colder?
It's colder in here than it is in there. Yeah, it's definitely colder in here. There's a 2 degree difference in here.
Hmm. Magic. Two of them together. That never happens.
Never is. What's the phonetic language?
Well, one light should flash on itself.
Try to make words.
Yeah.
Come on, speak to us. Oh. Yeah, don't we all that, but... nothing at all.
No, there's absolutely nothing showing up on the internet.
Is there not? Because we've got it all around the electric.
Yeah, and everything that is showing is just electrical equipment.
Oh yeah,
that's plugged in.
There's a reverse for nothing on. Say that again. Sorry?
I got you.
Use your name. What?
Can you give me that again?
Whoa! That is brilliant. Come forward, please. Come forward. Thank you for that. Yeah, come forward. There's somebody here, definitely.
There's someone here now, yeah.
Okay, great. Thank you. Can you come forward again? I'll light the EMF meter up again, please, for us.
Average.
Come on, please. Just come forward again. Light the lights up on the EMF meter for us, please.
Speak to us again on the obvious.
He gives you name.
What was that?
Say the humans, did it?
Yeah, it sounded like I was going to say that.
Mm. Can you please repeat your name, please?
How many spirits are here with us?
Wow. That is fantastic, thank you.
Wow. They are here because it's blue, look.
That is brilliant, thank you.
That's fantastic.
Thank you for that.
How many of you are there?
What was that, sorry?
Can you hear me again?
Can you repeat that?
Are you male or female? If you're male, can you light all the lights up, please? Okay, if you're female, can you light all the lights up, please? On the meters. Come forward again, please.
That was incredible.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you for that.
Come forward and speak to us through the obelisk. Let us know you're here. And who's with you.
What was that? Can you put it on to... what's the video? Normal, I've seen.
We got more active in reverse.
Yeah.
Imagine. Touch more.
Can you come and touch the ambulance for us? Or can you come forward again for us, please, and light up the lights on the EMF meter?
That's just the drawing.
Oh, that's for just, if they want to come through and talk to you.
Yeah.
You just done that for a minute. Can you give us a name again?
Use our energy to speak to us.